What is going on, guys? My name is Jeffrey. Welcome back to Impressions. And it's right, so Little Mix Happiness lyric video. So it's apparently a new song that dropped last night. I didn't even realize until just now, like an hour before I post this. So yeah, for the YouTube channel, definitely hit subscribe button, click the like button. Let me know what you guys want to see next in the comment section below. Definitely check my Patreon if you want to support channeling further, even request your own videos. Follow me on Twitter, follow me on Instagram. Hope everyone's a great day today. Yeah, I really like Not a Pop Song. Like, I really, really like that song. So, you know, let's see what this song. I believe their album should be coming out in like a week or two. Let me know in the comments, but it should be pretty soon here. So yeah, let's check this out.
Dancing alone in the dark, shadows all over me. You mixed with my heart too long. That was a big mistake.
I did not expect this song to like start like literally there is no like easing into the song literally within a second. I forget who that is singing. And so I think it's Jesse. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's Jesse. But yeah, she went off, dude. Cause I know Perry's voice and I know Leanne's voice. I think this is Jesse singing.
Got a smile on my face, love my reflection in a better place, no longer stressing. Ooh, yeah.
I love this beat actually. See their vocals, dude, their vocals, and literally the past two songs have been, and their vocals are always super insane, but the past two songs, I've been loving the beat on the past two songs. Man, this beat, once again, dude, I feel like, dude, this album is gonna be insane. I can feel it. Like, I can feel it just off what we've heard so far. Dude, this is gonna be a fun album. Actually super hype, dude. I did not expect the beat to drop like that. This is dope, dude. Again, this is another really good song that I really actually enjoy. That's one of my favorites from I've heard from Little Mix. Like, legit, like, wow, it's so good. Their lyric videos are actually pretty cool, but dude, the vocals, I really like the meaning behind the song too. Like, if I feel like the Not a Pop Song, like the meaning behind that was really, really cool, and I feel like the meaning behind this and like lyrically so far, like they're both been like so good. Like, I see why they like these are the ones that they've released so far, because they're legit so good. I hope the rest of the album is as good as like these two songs so far.
Ooh, yeah.
Go.
And I swear I'm never gonna lose me again.
Oh my god, dude, the bad dude, I love this. I love the I'm not gonna lose me again, and then the oh my god, dude, this sounds so good, dude. Wow. Bro, those lyrics right there, bro. I feel that. I feel like a lot of people feel that. Dude, that hits. This is a bomb. Facts. I love how this is like a self-appreciation, like, you know, like literally like you're like mess up my happiness, like I just need like myself and I'm happy. I like the self-appreciation in this song.
Yeah, sometimes tears fall, must confess, when I'm standing with her, look to me. I'll come
to love in me. Dude, the vocals, dude. I love how they all come in the background and like hit that note right there. Like they all like at different times in the song, like all hit background like notes that sound so good. Like listen to that. Beat drop. Hey. Let's go. The vocals. Wow. Dude, they're so underrated. They're so underrated. I'm sorry, I didn't realize it was 6 songs left. Dude, they're so underrated, especially United States, dude. Like, I don't know how, like, literally I hear of them until, like, literally I started, like, making YouTube videos and, like, by a couple months ago, people wanted me to do it. Like, literally in the United States, I feel like there's, like, no, like, advertising. Like, a lot of people explained, like, their record label really messed them up, like, advertising in the United States. They're pretty big everywhere else around the world, but apparently in the United States, like, for whatever reason, they aren't, like, they didn't get to where they should be, because I feel like they're super underrated. I feel like it's really like great to have a girl group like this, because a lot of girl groups that are like super popping right now are K-pop groups. There's not really any like big girl groups. So I'm like, I'm happy that like there's a girl group that they've stuck together for so long. They're clearly like best friends. They come out with content so much. It's great for music to have like these girls to do this and like make amazing music and just appreciate and talk about a lot of social issues that they talk about in their songs. It's amazing all around. I really like their music. I really like their personalities. I really like everything about them. They're amazing, everything I've seen so far. So yeah, if you're new to the channel, definitely hit the subscribe button, click the like button. Let me know what you guys think of the song. Let me know what you guys think of the album, what songs they've released so far. And let me know what videos you guys want me to react to next in the comment section below. And yeah, subscribe, check out my Patreon if you want channel, if you are support channel even further. And yeah, I'll see you on the next video.